I never wanted to be a soul politician.